An accident on Boston's Green Line Metro sent at least 7 people to the hospital with minor injuries. A front carriage on Boston's Green Line train slipped off tracks and hit a wall Monday, injuring at least 7 people. A second train had to make an emergency stop to avoid hitting the derailed train, and passengers on the second train were thrown to the floor by the sudden stop. Unaware of the accident, some Boston Rail commuters became upset at the long delay and lack of information, but after some time, the Boston Transit Authority brought in buses to ferry commuters along the Green Line route. The accident occurred at around noon on Monday, and D-Line train services between Fenway and Kenmore stations were suspended for the rest of the day. Boston's Green Line is a combination subway trolley light rail system. It began as a streetcar line in 1856.